related in one way, shape, or form. So that's for the as well. Yeah. So that's where the long term reading loans come into play. That way, when the trainers need to sign up, the Dolphins can go into the season and they're going to play.
Much like elephants, so unless they are breeding, then they live with the sexual separation. So we try to mirror as close to the ocean as we can here. Plus, 7 out of our 9 dolphins are related in one way, shape, or form. We don't want any sort of inbreeding going on. So we bring in dolphins on long-term breeding loans. That way, when the trainers do decide to breed the dolphins, there's always a new genetic bloodline coming in. So just like you don't want related humans to be breeding, it's the same thing with the dolphins, because whether it's showing or not, there always is the strong possibility of there being genetic mutations. No. I mean, it's not to say that it won't happen in the wild, but
why would it not even bother? So let's say you trip to get the
reagent.
Yeah. Then you get to
So we actually have several different interactive programs that we have here. I'll just give you the rundown of them real quick. That way you know the differences between them. So our most basic one, the most popular, is our meet and greet with the dolphins. It's $25 per person. You do get to go over the wall, touch the dolphin, you get a professional picture included in that. The next time slot for that is $345. Then we have our painting with the dolphins program. Unfortunately, that one is sold out, but I'll still give you the rundown of it in case you did want to do it for future times. You pretty much act as an easel, and the dolphin will actually paint you a completely 100% unique picture. So we put a buoy in the dolphin's mouth with a paintbrush on the end, and it moves its head all around and actually does paint you a personalized picture.
Oh, wow.
You do get to interact with the dolphin, ask for behavior, feed the dolphin. It's about a 30-minute interactive program. I think it's one of the most awesome ones that we offer here.
Is that one sold out?
Right now, yeah, it is. But we do offer it twice a day at 12 o'clock and 3:30 daily. Then we have our VIP tour, which is a 1-hour guided tour throughout the facility. And then you also get to go over the wall, touch the dolphin, and interact with the dolphin a little bit. Up to 5 people can be in each group, and there's no age limit for that at all. And then our last one, which is our most expensive, but it's our most interactive program, is our Trainer for a Day program. It's an all-day interactive program, so it goes from 9:45 in the morning until 3 o'clock in the afternoon. You get dressed in a wetsuit and work alongside our trainers all day and learn how to train the dolphins and what we do here at the Mirage. You also get to go in the water with the dolphins. You're provided with a fruit and pastry breakfast and a 3-course catered lunch. There's also a facilitator following you around all day taking pictures, so you get a really nice photo taking at the end, as well as some other awesome souvenirs.
Wow.
Yeah.
How much is that one?
So that one right now is $495 per person. But for everything that you get, it's so worth it.